Friends, in this video we are going to unbox and review new Redmi 4. We have Redmi 4 3GB RAM, 32GB ROM, and it is black in color. It has a price tag of ₹8999. This phone has been made in India. So now let's unbox it. So here it is, the phone itself. Let's get it out and check what else we get inside the box. Here we have user manual and a SIM ejector, a 2 ampere charge adapter, a cable for data syncing and charging. So that's all we have inside the box. I will take out this screen guard first. So now let's turn on the phone. While the phone boots up, I will give you a physical overview of the phone. On the front, you get a 5-inch 720p display, a 5-megapixel front-facing camera, and an earpiece with 3 capacitive touch buttons without backlight LED. The top side, you have 3.5mm headphone jack, IR blaster, and a secondary noise cancellation mic. On the right side, we have power and volume keys. At button, we have loudspeaker, USB port for charging, and a primary mic. The left side, we have hybrid SIM slot. Finally, at the back side, there is 13 megapixel camera with single LED flash and fingerprint scanner. So now the phone has been booted up. So we get 1.7 GB RAM, free out of 3 GB. The phone has been preloaded with Android version 6.0 Marshmallow and MIUI version 8.2. The company has told it will provide Android Nougat update soon. The internal memory available is 23 GB. So that's all in this video. Please like, share and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.